Elvis Duran phone tap.
All right, Danielle.
Yes. It's a Miss Maskolopsi.
Oh, the return of Mrs. Maskolopsi.
Yes.
Wait, is she Miss or Mrs.?
Mrs. Maskolopsi. I don't even know.
Okay, well, here we go.
All right, so anyway, she is, it's Meredith, and she is tapping her boss, Maria. They both work at a spa, and I'm calling to book a facial.
Oh, Mrs. Maskolopsi wants a facial.
Yeah.
Let's listen in to today's Miss Maskolopsi phone tip.
I
wanted to make an appointment. My friend Bernice told me about a facial.
At what time would you like your appointment?
7 a.m. and tomorrow?
7 a.m. Oh, I am so sorry. We're not even open at the time. How about
11 a.m.? 11 a.m.? No, I'm watching Wheel of Fortune at 11 a.m. 7 a.m. All right, just put me down. Mrs. Maskolopsi. I'll spell it for you.
I'm so sorry, you were not open at 7 a.m., but what kind of facial are you hoping to get done?
I don't know, my sister said that I should get a facial because it's good for your skin.
Oh, yeah, of course. You're going to fall in love with your skin after this facial. And the name is Signature Facial.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a mix. I mean, it's like a whole package. You know, we're going to be stretching your blackheads.
What? No, I don't have a blackhead. I have a white head. I'm white.
Okay, yeah, that's fine. But I'm talking about, you know, what is inside the pores of your face.
What?
You know? Yeah. You know, we're going to do a deep cleaning. And then we're going to do exfoliation to open your pores with, like, the blackheads.
My father was from Poland.
That's great. But let me tell you, in this Signature Facial, we do the oxygen.
I'm an old lady, but I don't need oxygen. I'm all right.
Okay, I'm sorry, but this is a very upscale salon.
So what are you trying to say? You trying to say I'm not upscale people? Because I am. What?
Okay, excuse me. You need to let me speak. I'm trying to explain everything to you, but you are keep interrupting me.
I don't understand. I want to come in. I said 7 a.m. tomorrow.
I told you, we don't have appointments at 7. How do you want me to explain it to you? Do you want me to spell it letter by letter?
All right, I'll spell it for you. It's Maskolopsi. Are you insane?
Are you insane? Is this serious? I mean, you have, like, nothing else to do during the day because I'm working.
Can you tell me how much a facial costs?
From $65 up to $125.
What? $125 for a facial? What are you doing? Giving me a brand new face? I don't think so. You're crazy.
I'm not crazy. I mean,
$125? I can put a down payment on a car with that.
You know what? That is a great idea. Why don't you do that? That's perfect.
I'm not even going to give you my business. I'm going to clean my face with soap.
That's fine. That's perfect. There you go.
I can go to the grocery store and I can get a bar of soap for 99 cents.
Good for you. I mean, congratulations.
And I can wash my face 125 times.
Okay, that's good. That's what you need. Congratulations. Seriously.
I'm going to charge $2 for a facial, and I'm going to push you out of business.
You know, like, I'm shaking. I'm shaking right now. Like,
you know what else I'm going to do? I'm going to put you on the radio.
Yeah, sure.
And phone tap you. Maria.
What are you guys talking about?
Maria, this is Danielle Monaro from Elvis Duran on the Morning Show. And Meredith just phone tapped you.
Oh, my gosh. Meredith!
I'm
crying.
So
here.
Where
are you crying?
I'm so sorry.
I don't even know if I should laugh or cry.
It's hilarious.
No, I can't waste my time. Like, this is serious. I should have been with you.
Over here.